to Japan, and my mother's name is Xia Pengjin. They are sitting over there. Please say hello to them. Today, my story is the tiger, the monkey, and the ants. A tiger was very proud for himself because he had killed two buffalo and ripped a camel into pieces with claws. And the strongest animal in the world. Oh, said the tiger boastfully. I am not afraid of even the elephant or the lion. Just then, a big long fell from the hilltop and hit the tiger. It gashed his neck and left an open wound. Later, he went to the river to have a drink. Then he lay down to have a nap beside the ant hill. The ant was attracted to the tiger wound and began biting it. The tiger roared in pain. Roar. A monkey was watching the tiger nearby, laughed and said, "Ha ha! You are supposed to be the strongest. Why are you crying now?" The tiger pleaded with the monkey, please help me to drive away the ant. I'll do anything you say. The moral of the story is, never bully the weaker one. Be humble even when you are strong. Thank you.